may have been a misjudged camera angle for a split second as I showed the Prime Minister some information I'd obtained from the internet. I asked for his reaction to give him the opportunity to make a point, which he very clearly made, about the dangers of any witch hunt. That's Philip's statement. ITV have also issued an apology stating it's extremely